His emotional distress led him on a mission to ensure his family's safety against the perceived evils of the world. In 1980, Bruce embarked on an unusual hobby, collecting old school buses. Over 5 years, he amassed a fleet of 42 buses, each purchased for around $300. This peculiar collection puzzled his family, but Bruce had a plan.